audio recorder left in this room later picked up a voice saying this. Is this the voice of the Velisca Axe murderer?
Who's hearing me right now? Why did you do what you did? Why did you do what you did?
Strangely, all eight of the victims' faces had been covered with clothing or bedding after being killed, and at some point, the murderer is also believed to have closed all the window curtains.
So obviously he couldn't have covered up those mirrors before he killed them.
He could have,
be too loud.
If he was, like, sneaky.
Well, he's gotta be sneaky in the first place. Was it rainy that night or anything? How loud is it in Iowa? Because to kill one person and not wake up another person, impressive. To kill seven people...
That's true.
And not even wake up the eighth one, how?
Among cigarette butts and bloody footprints, investigators also found food on the kitchen table from where the murderer had fixed themselves something to eat before exiting.